Hey, let me tell you about the planning board. The town website describes the planning board as an elected board responsible for administering town bylaws. It decides on a case-by-case basis requests for approval, not required plans, subdivision plans, scenic road permits, and several types of special permits. What? Let's break that down. So first of all, the planning board is responsible for creating plans that lay out the future of the town. The planning board also creates criteria for road layouts and lot sizes for future construction. The board's also constantly making zoning changes and new amendments. A citizen can petition to change these amendments if they want. All they have to do is succeed with a two-thirds majority. Afterwards, this is followed with another public meeting, and then the change is set. A typical reason you'd go to see the planning board would be, say, there's a tree on your property you want to cut down, but you live on a scenic road. Well, you'd have to go to the planning board and gain their approval to do so.
Oh, okay, yeah, no, that totally makes sense. Yeah, I get it. Yeah, thank you.